back to my channel. Today I have some very cool news to share. Pixar has just put out a casting call for a transgender girl voice role. The character's name is Jess and she is 14 years old. She's compassionate, funny, and always has your back. Pixar are looking for actresses 12 to 17 years old who are enthusiastic, outgoing, funny and energetic, feel comfortable acting in front of a microphone, and can authentically portray a 14-year-old transgender girl. First things first, if you fit this description, email Pixar Casting ASAP because this is an amazing opportunity. This is a massive deal as it will be the first transgender character in a Pixar film. This is amazing representation and I'm really happy Disney has been willing to take this risk considering the backlash they're obviously going to get. In respect to who Jess is, I think she may be the best friend of May Lee from Turning Red. She is around the same age and I presume there will be several other teenage characters who will be fans of the boy band. I don't think Jess will be in Lightyear as I think all the characters in that will be adults, but obviously there is a possibility that she may be a character in an unannounced film. Another possibility is that she could be a character in the upcoming Disney Plus series Win or Lose. The show follows a middle school softball team in the week leading up to their championship game, and Jess is the right age to be in middle school. Considering the bad laws that have passed recently in America relating to transgender girls in sport, I think this could be a really important statement. Anyway, that is it for today. Like this video if you liked it and please subscribe. It would mean so much to me. Bye now and have a magical day!